This is Dakota News Now Sports.
Next week, one of the best rivalries in all of Division II college football adds another chapter when Augustana heads across town to Bob Young Field to battle Sioux Falls for the key to the city. In order to build momentum, both teams can't afford to get caught looking ahead, and each got challenged from unlikely underdogs this afternoon on their home fields. Augustana with homecoming today against Minnesota State and Moorhead, and this is a weird and wild game. Vikings up one in the second till Casey Bauman throws a 5-yard dart to Canyon Bauer. It's 14-6. 10 seconds left in the half. Now Augustana gets down to the 1-yard line. This little one's a little concerned, but fortunately Jared Epperson burrows in, and then he'll even do a little acrobatic move to signify that he did in fact score the touchdown. 21-6 at the break. Third quarter, after Moorhead scored to open the half, they kick off to Isaiah Huber. That's a big mistake because it allows him to turn on the Jets and bust loose for an 86-yard score. Believe it or not, that would be Augustana's only touchdown for the rest of the half. The defense would do just enough to preserve the lead for Jerry Yashevsky. Check out Peyton Buckley diving for the tipped interception. Vikings win 31-27. They are now 4-0.